Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately. Accessing security system. Security protocols deactivated. Security doors unlocked.
Come on.
Hornet, intercepting transmission.
Coyote 1, this is Hornet, copy.
Hornet, this is Coyote 1, we copy.
My mainframe alarm was tripped, I'm on my way in.
No need, sir. The Russian's locked up in some kind of safe room, but he can't hold out much longer. We have JTF on site, but it's nothing we can't handle.
It's not JTF. I'm on my way, Hornet out.
In violation of multiple articles of international law.
Sir, I will tell you again, we need to move you for your own safety.
I would believe you more readily had you not shot the consulate staff. Gorb. Of multiple articles of international law.
Sir, I will.
Just making that work for yourself. Get your ass down!
Vault U.S. Army. Go away now!
Can you make him hear me? Vitaly. Vitaly, it's Dr. Jessica Candle from New York. We spoke at Innsbruck after your talk. I know you, and you know my work.
Dr. Candle, do you have my notes? Are they safe?
Vitaly, it's okay. We're here to help you. Can you open the door?
Okay.
Vitaly, what's going on? That was a breaching charge. Move, agent.
Accessing security system. Alert. Intercepting transmission.
This is Hornet Boss. I got Chernenko and I pulled his notes off the server before the JTF accessed them. We're ready to extract.
Good. How about our friends?
They're close. Permission to engage?
Granted. Let's see what the second wave is made of.
Shade technology detected. Syncing with Shade technology. Database accessed. Establishing uplink.
I'm getting the files off that agent's Shade tech. This will take days to analyze, but there's something here. Something scary. It's a good thing I've got this. Not that good. We had Chernenko taken out from under our noses. I've got his notes. I don't need them. At least not yet. Oh, there's so much good data in here.
Hit the jackpot, Agent. Got some footage of Bliss himself. Some kind of propaganda piece. Guy sure loves to hear his own voice. What an asshole. Check it out.
Agent, when you have a minute. I don't want to get ahead of ourselves here, but I think we've got something. Thanks to you, we have mapped the genetic drift on Green Poison. Plus, I have ID'd all the aftermarket DNA Amherst bolted onto it. And thanks to those samples you picked up from the survivors, I was able to harvest antibodies against our friendly neighborhood superbug, and that let me lay out a roadmap for a vaccine. Here. Take a look. Normally, I'd take point on the team developing that, but they're a little better equipped to handle it in Ann Arbor. And me? Well, I'm stuck here with you. Which is fine. God knows there's plenty left for me to do here. And with Chernenko and maybe Amherst still out there, all it would take is one psycho asking the right questions. Tell me we're not gonna see that. Please.
Dr. Candle, you're needed in the recovery ward. Dr. Candle.
Still lots for me to do. Hey. You know we can't survive this again. So please. Listen, just stay safe, okay?
You've done some impressive work, Agent. The only thing that's made being stuck in here bearable is knowing that you were out there doing the job that I can't. The city's starting to pick itself up off the pavement. You can see it in people's eyes. They're finally starting to think about something besides dying. They don't even know the worst is still out there. Colonel Bliss's boys have proven more resilient than a swarm of cockroaches. You've hurt them, but they've still got the resources to terrorize this city on a massive scale. They fortified the United Nations complex, and they've got Chernenko, the Russian virologist that Amherst was working with. Now they're holding him prisoner there. Fascists in the seat of international peace and security. Funny guy, that Bliss. At this point, it's clear the LMB was involved with whatever happened to the first wave, and we know now that at least one agent was actively working with Bliss. We thought the Last Man Battalion was scary enough, but if they've got access to Division Tech or Intel, they could completely destroy everything we've been working toward. Hey. We both know what needs to happen now. You need to find a way into the UN and deal with Bliss once and for all. It's not fair to put this all on you, but Fair died weeks ago. Go get him, Agent.